So welcome back to my channel, everyone. So yep, I'm back again, and I will be doing a haul today because I actually just finished, you know, having a movie date with my best friend. So we went to Abreeza Mall here in Davao. So after we actually like watched the movie, I guess the title's like The Escort or something about, you know, something about like that. It's like a Filipino movie. So yeah, it's just a local movie. So after we watched the movie, I actually went to Daiso at the same time, American Bazaar. Try to buy some stuff and try to see or try to check what's actually in Daiso in American Bazaar. It's my first time purchasing from their store, so let's go ahead and check it out. So we're gonna start first with American Bazaar. So let's check. Actually, hindi naman para sila ng price because it varies actually per product. So first things first is this one. It's called it's like a towel kind of thing for your hair. There, guys. It is only, how much? This is only at 88 pesos. So technically, parang Daiso rin siya. And then next is this one. It's like the cute organizer. So pwede ko siyang lagyan ng mga accessories and stuff kasi super gulo talaga ng mga stuff ko. So I think this is very, very advisable. Yay! And then next is eyelash curler. Oh, that's 88 pesos as well. This is ano eyelash curler? False eyelashes. So this is 66 pesos. There, yay. Feeling ko maganda naman siya and everything. Dalawa na siya. So dalawang pair. So I guess that's good already. And then next is this one. It's what we call oil and sauce dispenser. So basically dito mo ilalagay yung cooking oil. So let's say, for example, diba, ayaw mo maging messy and stuff. So, ilalagay mo lang siya dito. And then, just gonna go ahead and pour it down sa pan. Sorry, guys. Nag-full yung memory ng phone ko. Kasi I'm just, you know, until I'm still using my phone. But anyways, there. Ito nga siya. So, it's like you're gonna put the oil. And then, ipo-pour mo na lang siya sa pan and something. So, yay. This is only 88 pesos. Sobra. And then, lastly, I actually have the wooden accessories case. I'm sweating bullets talaga, grabe. Kasi hindi ko inon yung electric fan at the same time yung aircon or else magkakaroon ng parang background noise. So, yeah. But going back, matagal ko na talaga itong inhanap. Sobra, promise. This is only 188 pesos. So, okay na. So, there, guys. Grabe, ang ganda, girl. Wood siya. Ganyan. So, see, it's so nice. You can see me there. Yay. Ha. So, you open mo lang siyang ganyan. And then, there. You can put, like, your earrings, like, necklace, rings, and everything. Anything that you want to place it here. Actually, no. Kasi pwede mo pang ang kulayan to or labigyan mo ng design. Kasi parang ano lang siya, plain lang eh. Pero ito, guys, hindi siya glass, ha? Parang plastic, I don't know. Parang plastic, ano lang siya eh. Cover. So, yun. Ito lang naman ang nabili ko sa American Bazaar. And all of this only cost me 518 pesos. So, I think that's a good deal naman na. Kasi, other things naman that I'm buying, yung nagagamit ko talaga. Hindi lang yung parang bumibili naman ko just because I want it or whatnot. Pero usually, nagagamit ko naman talaga sila. So, very, very nice. So, yeah. So, let's go now to Daiso. Daiso, Japan. Malami ako nakikita mga nag-vlog about Daiso. So, this is already my opportunity to check Daiso nga naman kung ano yung meron sa Daiso and whatnot. And just to make sure kung ano ba talaga ang, you know, ang nando doon. But usually, nung pumunta ako doon, nagulat ako kasi parang ang konti ng parang products dito sa Davao, yung Daiso dito. So, siguro pag sa Manila, siguro mas marami nga talaga. But it's okay. I guess I was able naman to buy things that I need as well. Let's see. Okay, actually, yung mga binili ko lang naman ang mga pouches. Kasi, I'm, di ba, umuwi ako sa Manila and sa Baguio. Kailangan ko talaga ng mga lalagyan ng mga toiletries and whatnot. Usually kasi, ang ginagamit kong paglagyan ng mga toiletries ko or yung mga makeups are like, yung mga maliliit kong bag. So I think it was a good timing na dumaan talaga ako doon to buy this stuff. So actually this one, actually ako na actually. Bila yung actually baka makabuna ako ng ano, 500. So I bought two. This is travel case flower patterned case. I think yeah, travel case. So usually damit naman ang nilalagay pero ako I'll have na lang siguro my toiletries or yung mga makeups. So malaki naman siyang compartment, guys. So dalawa na lang binili ko just to be sure. And then ito naman yung mga for yung mga shampoos, conditioner, ayan, and toothpaste, yung mga ganun. Kasi see-through siya. Ano lang. Parang feeling ko. And then, hey, bumili ako ng pouch for my makeup. Kasi nalagay pouch ng makeup kasi ang laki. Eh, ang mga dinadala ko naman sa work. Kung nag-work naman ako, yung konting makeup lang talaga. So, ito siya. I guess lahat naman sila is 88 pesos. Yeah, they're all 88 pesos. I'm so happy. Oh, 88 ba? Sure ko lang ha. Oo, 88 nga. So, it's 352 pesos ito. Then, actually, I went to... Ano ba to? Travel True Value. Bumili lang ako ng mga extension cord. Extension wire? Extension cord set. So, I bought two. Ito yung para dito sa apartment. The reason why actually... ito na naman eh. Actually na naman. The reason why I bought another set is because the one that I'm using only has three. So, sometimes hindi talaga kakayanin because I have a lot of like stuff that you know, I'm using the outlet with, like, you know, I'm charging my laptop, my phone, so TV and stuff. So there. Apat naman siya. And according kay ate, maganda daw ito because makapal yung cord niya. At the same time, may switch siya. Plus, what else? It's a maximum of 2,500 watts. So meaning, it can absorb that much. So, yay, like this. 270 pesos. And then this one. This is one that I like. It's a carry power cord. Why do I like this? Is because I read one topic in Facebook wherein what are the things that you need to bring if you're traveling, and one is actually, ito na naman, actually. One is an extension cord. So, I guess this is a great deal. Especially, this weekend, I'll be traveling with my co-workers and we'll be going somewhere. So, this is a very, very good thing that you'll have. It has three cords, isa dito tapos tag dalawa dito. So kung at least di ka na makikipag-agawan sa mga kasama mong mag-charge, 'di ba? So ang hinahanap ko kasi yung parang sa ano lang yung USB type, pero wala daw sila. Meron man pero parang gadalawa lang. Tapos, ang laki, grabe, ang bigat nun. Paano yun, 'di ba? Kaloka. Pero ito, masaya naman ako sa binili kong ito. And this is how many watts ang kaya niya? 1000 watts. So I guess that's fine kasi ang anuhin ko lang naman is yung mga phone ko, cellphone, and yung lower plancha. Ganun. So, this is a good thing. So, at least kayo, bili rin kayo, guys. Kasi, and mura lang siya. 100, nag-sale, sabi ni ate, 150 na lang siya. And then, bumili ako ng butane para sa aking butane. Sakalan. Kasi, hindi ako gumagamit ng yung parang yung LPG gas. I'm just, you know, using the butane. Yung gano'n, yung install mo siya. So, that's it, everyone. That's the haul that I have for you today. Comment nyo lang kung nakabili na rin kayo sa American Bazaar and sa Daiso. So, yun lang. Nahuko lang ko talaga ako sa mga products ng Daiso dito. It's so sad. Pero siguro kasi nga, Davao. So, baka malayong i-ship or whatnot. Hindi ko rin talaga sure. Pero yun lang. I really, you know, aside from that, I really enjoyed my time with my friends. Hey, happy talaga ako with them. So, guys, yun lang. I'll be ending, I guess, the vlog here because after this, magpapalit lang ako and then I'm gonna go to the gym. And then by tomorrow, back to work na naman. So, actually, tinatamad nga ako mag-gym eh. Pero, kailangan lang talaga. Kailangan kasi I think I'm gaining weight again.
So, yung na-lose ko ng weight, like, before ako pumunta ng Cebu, kaya, nagigain na naman ako. Kasi, nag-lose ako nun eh. I went to Cebu, so, my purpose of losing weight is like, of course, diba, pumunta ako sa, and then, sa Bohol. So, para this sexy and, you know, what not. Pero, yun lang. But, yeah, I think I need to go back to the gym kasi parang 2 weeks na rin ako din nag-gym. So, you know, by the way, I'm using Maybelline for my lipstick. It's called Divine White. Oh, by the way, before ko malimutan, bumili rin pala ako sa Maybelline kanina. Forgot to tell you. Hindi ko na malimutan. So, ang dami palang haul nito. Hindi lang isa. Nasali pa pati yung sa mga extension cord. Lasa na yun. Hindi kasi plastic ni ate eh. Nadun daw siyang plastic. Ayun. So, it's a Maybelline Nude Embrace. It's a matte lipstick. Favorite ko kasi ang ganito. Ang series ng Maybelline na matte. So, let's try to open it. I think I need to do a video siguro yung about sa mga Maybelline lipsticks ko. Pero hindi naman siya ganun kadami, guys. And this is not sponsored. Ako talaga mamibili. Wala lang. Natuwa lang talaga ako sa Maybelline. So, there. Oh, gosh. It's so nice. I'm using Divine Wine. Para siyang deep red. But this is nude. I think I'm gonna use this one tomorrow sa work. Yeah. Okay. So, I guess that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that I'll be able to see you soon. Tsaka sana makabili na ako ng camera. Ang gusto ko kasing bili ng camera yung Canon X100. Kaso, out of stock sa lahat. Girl, out of stock. So, nakakaloka lang. Pero yun. Yun lang. Oh! Bumili rin pala ako ng bread. Bumili ako ng bread sa Goldilocks. Dalawa lang. Favorite ko kasi yung cinnamon nila. I like it. Oh, shoot. Ang bango. Grabe girl. Cinnamon roll. Tsaka jamonado ensaymada. Yummy! Paano ko papayat nito kung kain nyo lang ng kain. But anyways, yun lang guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be seeing you again when I'm gonna do the second vlog kasi mahirap eh, hindi ko ma-transfer ang videos ko sa laptop. We can just go ahead and upload it. And anyways, thank you so much for watching guys. Bye-bye. Take care.